When Alibaba, China's largest e-commerce company, goes public in New York, it could be one of the largest IPOs in the United States ever. Alibaba is an online marketplace where mostly Chinese companies and some Western companies sell their products to customers and other businesses. Jack Ma founded the company in 1999 in this small apartment with 17 others. The former English teacher saw Silicon Valley as his inspiration and his competition. 第二个呢，我想就是我们学会硅谷人那种拼劲。如果说我们是早上八点钟下班，五点钟上班，五点钟下班，这个不是搞高科技啊，这个绝对不是我们阿里巴巴能成功。In 2005, Yahoo bought a 40% stake in the company. Alibaba was tiny then, but now its IPO could value the company at more than $200 billion. That's more than the market value of Facebook, Amazon, or eBay.
无智者无畏，我讲三个原因为什么活下来。其实这三个原因还真有道理。第一个，我们没有钱；第二个，我们不懂技术；第三，我们从来不规划。
A clear sign of how far the company has come came in November of 2013. It was Singles Day, a sort of anti-Valentine's Day for China's unattached, and one of the country's busiest shopping days. At Alibaba's headquarters, employees watched a live tally of sales. By the end of the day, a third of China's adult population had visited its sites, and $5.7 billion of goods were sold. Alibaba had broken every sales record for a single day of shopping. And with one of the largest IPOs ever anticipated in the United States, Alibaba is today not only competing with Silicon Valley, but it has surpassed some of its giants.
做阿里巴巴，尽管我跟团队经常讲，我们会有 future， 但是我没有想到会这么大，远远超过了我的想象。